Click on SAP Build, and the SAP Build Lobby opens in a new browser tab. When initially setting up the environment, the needed roles are added to your user in the default IDP. If you're using a custom IDP, for example, because you also set up SAP Build Apps, you may need to add the roles SAP Build Administrator and SAP Build Developer. From the SAP Build Lobby, click Create, and from the drop-down list, select Create. Under this option, you also have the ability to add existing projects to your SAP Build workspace in the following ways. You can clone an existing project from a Git repository, or you can add a project from an existing SAP Business Application Studio dev space, and this will add it to your SAP Build tenant. Now click on the Application tile. This option will use the SAP Business Application Studio, the SAP Build Pro Code development environment, leveraging the capabilities of services such as Joule for developers. Select the type of application you want to create. Full Stack is used to create an application of type Full Stack with productivity tools. This will enable you to develop, extend, and deploy your application. You can provide the application with a desktop or a mobile UI. Frontend allows you to build UI using freestyle SAP UI 5 or SAP Fiori elements. Or finally, select Mobile, which is used to customize, deploy, and manage your iOS or Android apps in the cloud. If you selected a full stack application, choose Node, Java, or ABAP as your development stack. Name your project. Then, select the development space where you want the project to reside. SAP Build recommends the development space it deems most suitable, and will automatically create a new one for you if you don't already have one. If you have other development spaces of the same type, for example, another full-stack dev space, you can select between them here. If you want to create a different dev space or a dev space of another type, go to the Dev Space Manager. See the tutorial working in the Dev Space Manager for more details. Finally, hit Create. You will see the project being created in the project table of the lobby. The creation of the project may take a few moments to complete,